National Chocolate Covered Anything Day. National Chocolate Covered Anything Day is an annual feast celebrated on December 16th of every year. Crazy chocolate lovers have got yet another day to fill up their mouth with chocolate. Chocolate is the one thing that cannot be left unloved. It's the favorite thing for both children and adults. If you haven't tried topping your favorite items with the molten chocolate, then it's time for you to do it. National Chocolate Covered Anything Day is the perfect occasion to eat chocolate-covered salad, desserts, and all your favorites. The exact history, origin, and the founder of the National Chocolate Covered Anything Day are anonymous. However, chocolate, all our time favorite, has a long tradition. Chocolate is a sweet brown food prepared from cacao seeds roasted and ground. Chocolate preparation dates as early as 1750 BCE. Globally, the chocolate has now become one of the most popular food types and flavors preferred. It's used in the preparation of the vast number of foodstuffs, especially with the desserts. It includes cakes, pudding, chocolate brownies, mousse, and chocolate chip cookies. Chocolate is even used in cold and hot beverages widely. Most people prefer drinking chocolate milk, hot chocolate. The chocolate-covered anything day lets you taste your favorite fruits and chocolate-covered treats in a wide variety of flavors. You can make chocolate-covered almonds, bacon, raisins, beans, marshmallows, peanuts, and anything of your preferences in this day. To celebrate this day, topping your food with chocolate ends with your creativity. Have a chocolate-covered salad breakfast. Share your lunch with your dear ones with chocolate-covered fruits, nuts, and finish your dinner with chocolate-covered ice cream.